Yeah, hello there, once again, and welcome. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to measure a 3-phase capacitor with a multimeter. It also saves you from all the hard work that you have to do and to calculate for the kvar that you need. So this is a Varplus scan 3-phase capacitor, and it is a 25 kvar capacitor, and it is data connected, so that's why you have the three terminals and the earth or the ground, so you can easily install this in the horizontal form or in a vertical form. So this place hooks to the earth or the ground. So we have this here, which which clearly explains to you what you have to expect. So you have the Varplus scan, it's an heavy duty, and the connection is 3-phase. So you have your incoming supply as 415 volts. Then you have a capacitor tolerance of plus 10% to minus 5%, and the capacitance. So in the capacitance, you have the rated and the measured. Whatever you do, just make sure that every value that you get is above the rated. If it is below, then you should be thinking of replacing the capacitors. So we have R, Y, and B. So let's take like, so this is R, this is Y, and this is B. So let's just quickly hurry up, and let me get my multimeter ready. There, we just quickly do the measuring and see. Yeah, so I've come back, and I'm here with my multimeter. So it is a clamp meter, and I'll just use this to take it small so that you'll be able to see the display. So I'll just tune it to the unit of the capacitance so that we'll be able to measure our 25 kvar. So they've done all the calculations for us, all the conversions we have to know, and that's why you are seeing it in the UF. So let's just quickly move to okay. So then we have 256.3 UF than the rated, and the rated is 248.8 UF. So let's check the Y and the blue. So Y and blue, we have what? Let's see. Okay, so we have 256.6 UF, and the Y and the blue, we have 248.8 UF. That it is for the rated. So let's check the R and B. So R and B is here. Let's check R and B. Okay, so that one too, we have 257.2 UF. So as you can see, this is new one, and it is above the rated, which makes this capacitor very good to use. I'll just pause this video and come back, and I'll show you how to connect it in a power form. I'll be back. Yeah, okay, so this is 25 kvar capacitor connected in a power form. So when I mean it is connected in a power form, it means R here and the R here are joined together, then the Y here and this Y here is also looped together here, then we have the B here and the B here also loop together. So this is the correct way to connect 2 3-phase capacitors in a power form never ever connect it in this form, because that is a very bad connection and it is not how it is supposed to be connected. So some people loop it like this, which is very bad. So they will loop from here to here, then they will just send this outlet to the contactor, which is not accurate and it is not how it is supposed to be done. So by so doing, the current flowing here will add up to this one. So assuming you have 30 amps flowing here, it will come and add up to this one, which will make this cable to carry 60 amps of load, which you and I know that it is not healthy. So the best way is for you to connect it professionally and accurately. So you connect it like this, then you have these two ends going into your contactors. So let me just quickly hurry up and just show you how to connect it quick. To just take the measurement. So we have our R here, our red, our yellow, and our blue here. So let me just see what we can do and just measure this thing quick. So we need a very good contact. Let's see. Okay, so I have a contact here. So you see how I've done it here. Good. So now let's get a firm contact on it and let's see what we have to get. Good. So now we have 513.6 UF. That is for the R and the Y. So let's check the R and the blue. Let's see what we get. Okay, so the same for 511.9 UF. So now let's take this one off and let's check the Y and the blue. Good. So now we have the Y and the blue. Make sure that you hold it very firmly. Then you see. Okay, so we have 512.8 UF, which is good. So it tells you that the values here is for the two 25 kvars connected in parallel. So with this two 3-phase 25 kvars connected in a parallel form, it adds up. So now you have 50 kvar for this. So you can assuming you can't get a 50 kvar to buy, you can just buy two of the 25 kvars, just add it up, then you have your 50 kvars and just do the connections like this. Please let the connections be like this, then you just connect it and everything will work perfectly for you. Thank you very much. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.